Hello again my friends, it's time for some more Destiny Moon gameplay. Now if you ignore the mission waypoints and take a detour, you can find the entrance to Hellmouth and all the insanity that lurks within. Now this direction is where you'd normally go in order to complete the mission, but if you hop on your Sparrow and go in the opposite direction, you'll see some crazy shit. Now in this video, I stumble across the entrance to Hellmouth. I delve deep into its rotten core and discover some pretty cool stuff along the way, including creepy as hell hive dropships, a level 9 hallowed ogre, and some huge chains with god knows what at the end of them. At one point, I run out of primary ammo and have to fight off the hive with my dagger until I find some more. All in all, it was a hell of a lot of fun. Now before I enter Hellmouth, I explore around its huge gaping mouth. There's dank caves and potholes with loot chests secreted within them, there's fallen soldiers lurking around every rock and scavenging in abandoned moon installations. It's bleak and foreboding and ripe for exploration. So then, when I get to Hellmouth's entrance, I'll flash some text up on the screen to let you know. Thumbs up if you're enjoying these moon videos, subscribe for daily Destiny content, and thanks for watching, you beautiful bastards. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, I've got plenty more moon content coming up, so stay tuned. And as always, we'll speak again soon, my friends. Let's go.